prayers for my wife. Just an update. She's going through radiation treatments. She's got another week and a half. The cancer seems to be all gone. Two surgeries down in Denver seems to have taken care of it. But I want to thank all of you for your prayers. Thank you very much.
Well, my first penny of the year, it's a 1980. Hey, it's 95% copper. Woohoo! First one. Thank you. I will be back. Life is getting back to normal with me and my wife. So this is my first time out and I've been taking care of her. Alright, on to the next hole. Going long, got a nice 85, 87. It's got a lot to say. Alright, on to the next one. Yeah, it looks like I found a big chunk of lead. Yep. Alright, on to the next hole. Second coin of the day is the 1989 Roosevelt dime. Woohoo! 11 cents, I'm getting rich quick. Alright, that's the next hole. As you can tell, looks like the Beavers have been busy this year. Yeah. We're building a dam right out there. Okay, on the next.
Third coin of the day, 2003 Roosevelt dime. Woohoo! 21 cents. You can tell me I'm not getting rich quick. Alright, on to the next one. Okay, fourth coin of the day is another Lincoln cent. Totally gone. Don't know if you can see that. It's just totally gone. I can't get you a date. But it's between 1959 and 1981 because it's 95. Alright, on to the next one. Sixth coin of the day, 1994, stinking, stinking. Alright, on to the next. Coin number eight, another 1994, stinking, stinking. Oh well, it's money, right? Alright, on to the next. Okay, 2007, state quarter, this one's from Washington. And date is 18, this was 1880. Last one is US. Can't make it out, but it's a Washington State quarter. Woohoo! Now I get the big money. Alright, on to the next. Alright, 10th quarter coin for the day. The 1993 George Washington quarter. Woohoo! I'm getting a buck. I almost got a dollar now. Maybe, kinda, sorta. I hope. Alright, on to the next. Alright, another state quarter. This one here is Alabama. Made a state in 1819, this coin was made in 2003. Here's the quarter. Woo-hoo! I got another coin. Alright, on to the next. Weird find. Looks like a squished little can with a nipple on top of it. Aluminum. That's a weird find. Yeah. Alright, on to the next hole. 13th coin for the day is a stinking zinking, and it's pretty rotted. I can't get a date off of it. That's 13 coins. Alright, on to the next.